I use heavyweight paper for this.
Yeah, so this is the Jack Richeson watercolor.
Yes, because I thought this would be a good print for a cover.
And if you want to see how this print was made, basically last week's live streams, Tuesday and Thursday.
Yeah, this has three layers.
Oh, it has more than that.
Well, I'm not counting the messy one that was on there. Oh.
Okay. Give it a wiggle, because that's where the magic happens. Woohoo!